following is a non-profit fan-based parody.
I figured I was a little bit behind. Didn't want to get too far ahead before I watched this, so that way I remember most things.
All right, now hear me out. So I fire the special beam cannon with one hand, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
What if I used two hands?
You mean like the Kamehameha?
No, not like the Kamehameha. The Kamehameha doesn't drill things.
Last time I checked, neither do cannons.
That's what makes it special.
Hey, Mr. Piccolo, look what I found. It's a dragon.
Who is that?
It's just Gohan. If you ignore it, it'll go away.
He's a Western-style dragon. I taught him how to dance. Show him, Icarus.
So do you just ignore all of your problems?
No. Some of them I invite to live in my head.
Well, I'm sorry. It's just that there's so much space in here, I didn't think you'd...
Oh, my God, what the hell is that?
Oh, I don't know. It's like someone's torturing a freaking cat.
What?
Mr. Popo, are you torturing a cat?
Oh, come on, Kami. I don't torture cats.
Not cats.
Jinx! Jinx! Bitch, shut up!
Hey, kid, stop!
Go on, I will carve you like a pumpkin!
I'm sorry, Mr. Piccolo.
I'll kill it.
Honey, good news! I've isolated the Gagey! Now we'll finally be able to make it through Manhattan at a decent time. I knew this combination telescope microscope would come in handy. Also, there's a giant meteor coming towards the planet. Quick, get me Bruce Willis, Steve Buscemi, and Aerosmith.
What about Ben Affleck?
What about bacon?
So if I blow this meteor up, I get bacon?
Why am I Mr. Pink?
It'll work.
No, my bacon!
My bacon. I don't remember any of this at all, so this is all pretty much brand new to me.
Well, good news is we're not dead.
And hey, the city's okay too. Hell, there's even a new building.
That's no building. That's a space station.
What the heck do you think's inside?
I bet it's Jesus! I bet it's Jesus! You heard it here, folks! I said Jesus!
I bet it's Jesus!
Hi, Jesus!
Okay, guys, move out. This is easy pickings.
Uh-oh. Look, everyone, it's Jesus' death army! Something about what I just said doesn't sound right.
Inhabitants of Earth! Prepare to be conquered in the name of Lord Slug.
We love you, Jesus!
What is wrong with them?
What's going on? Open fire.
Oh my god.
Why is the process of terra-freezing the planet taking so long?
You could just say terra-freezing process. Terra-freezing the planet sounds redundant.
Well, why is it taking so long?
Because apparently someone needed a f***ing English lesson.
You listen here. King Piccolo is on borrowed time. I am so sorry. That was a total slip up on my part. Please forgive me, King Piccolo. I did it again.
Oh, jeez.
How long will it take? Well, King Piccolo, I believe it will take... No, wait, I said it because he did it.
Well, Lord Slug, it is my humble opinion, Lord Slug, that it will take 3 days, Lord Slug. Go, Team Slug. Thank you, Lord Slug. Viking, in the bowl next to you. Look at him go.
Oh, God, okay. All I see is glass and blood!
She got the action, too.
Shugino Kenny!
You see, just because I'm a woman... That actually lasted longer than I expected. Mom!
Oh, my God.
Oh, my hat! Oh, well. Good thing none of these guys know what a Dragon Ball is.
Immediately.
Baskets.
Let me go, you crazy bitch!
Stop right there!
like a twat.
Superman music.
You're talking to the pig, right?
I'm talking to you, yes.
Oh, I am at least an 8. What? You know what the Dragon Balls are? And you want to collect all 7? Well, tough luck, Jolly Green Jackass, because I'm the only one here with a radar to find them.
Oh, jeez. His face.
Oh, my God. I thought you'd all be worth my ring-based card. No!
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
You want us to find them all in an hour? But it's hot as balls!
Oh, bears, bears, bears.
Thank you!
Thank you. Thank you, Mountain.
I got a Dragon Ball.
I got a Dragon Ball. I got a Dragon Ball.
I got a rock.
Peanuts. This is very fast.
I am the Eternal Dragon. Why have you summoned me? You wish to return to the prime of your youth. Your wish shall be... Wait a second, hold on. Something seems really familiar about this. It doesn't matter. Your wish is granted.
What the Almighty has returned!
So now you can speak.
My youth, my strength, my impeccable singing voice.
Singing voice.
I see trees of brown and skies of black, and I think to myself,
this is the same person who does
what a wonderful world.
Who voices Nappa? This is the same person.
Where am I?
Yeah, where are they at?
That meteor kicked your ass. Turns out it was full of bad guys too. Who knew?
Wow, I must have been out for a while. It's all snowy.
I know, right? It's almost like...
It's Christmas!
It's really a shame how hard it is to find food with all the animals dying.
Yes, we just have to make do with what we have.
Little dragon.
Gohan, dragon soup's ready. It's finger licorice good.
Bulma, Gohan's missing. And so is the outfit Piccolo gave him. And Red Dawn's on Netflix!
You can't touch me up here.
We have blasters.
One of those does nothing.
How about 100?
Wolverines?
Why are their hands making gun noises?
Alrighty, stop on the little kid.
Oh my God, are you Batman?
Mr. Piccolo.
All right, what's your gimmick?
Perfect intro music.
Yeah, like the last guys. They were all misfit minions and crap. What are you?
We're just here for your planet. Though if I had to choose, I'd say I'm the pretty one.
6 out of 10.
Sassy bitch.
That makes you the weird one with the freaky power.
I can spawn mini-me's.
Spectacular. And that would make you, no doubt, the big, tough, stupid one.
You take that back or I'll kill you.
All right, you're not tough.
That's better.
Wait,
give him a minute.
Hey, you son of a bitch!
Now, now, that truck is not your eating disorder.
You're a penis!
So long since you've seen yours that you don't even recognize one, do you?
Oh!
Please don't break my arm.
No.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, no, God, no.
Oh God!
He thinks
he's gonna explode.
I'ma show him. All right, go for the left. He won't see me coming from the side. Fine. I'll wait down here and catch him off guard.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, hey. I'm just waiting for that green jerk so I can surprise him.
Neat.
Yeah. He'll never see a cup. Oh. All right. Look. I know we said some things, but I'll bet if we just talk to each other a little, we could become friends. What do you say? High five?
Down low. Too slow.
Oh, jeez.
All right, babies, come back to Papa. It's Daddy's turn to get a shot at him now.
Why can't you save your own damn girl?
The boss is gonna love this.
Oh, God, I love this. My skin is so smooth.
To
back to being young.
Papa and Amacha are gonna make you his bitch!
Who the hell?
There we go.
Look! Another couple of putzes to knock around! This should be fun! What, bitch? I'm talking to you! I will smack you with my dick!
Don't worry, Gilman. I'll say Christmas.
But what? It's not Christmas.
Then why is it snowing, Gohan?
Not to be rude, but we've got better things to do.
Why is it snowing?
Yeah! We're gonna take your planet and
steal Christmas.
Is it freeze a day?
What the hell's a Christmas?
Freeze a day.
Oh, I don't give a sh** what Christmas is now. I just know I'm going to kill it, and then my little matches are going to rape it.
Nobody rakes Christmas.
Oh my God.
To the matcha.
Suck a dry, boy.
What to do?
You little upstart prick!
Whoa!
And that's how I saved Christmas. Again.
Well, that was unnecessarily brutal.
Mm-hmm.
How about them?
We just ran away.
Or not.
God, we go through soldiers here like copy paper. If you're with the government or the church, get the f*** off my property. Which, considering I now own this rock, is effectively everything.
Don't worry, Goku. Just sit on back and let Krillin handle this one. Oh my God, this is going to be amazing.
He's watching on TiVo.
And the Emmy goes to
Krillin!
Oh my gosh. Oh, there we go.
You know, there's a certain sport I excel at.
What's it called?
Competitive bitch talk!
Jeez.
Hey, Gohan. Gohan, you wanna do that thing where you get really mad and start beating the guy up?
Hey,
Gohan.
Hey, come on.
Gohan. Don't you f***ing ignore me.
All right. I just gotta pull myself together. At least he's not shooting laser eyes at me or something.
Oh, too soon.
Oh, great. Iguana Street. Now I'm gonna get mugged. Joke's on them. I have no mug.
Oh, hey, I should take Chi-Chi here. I love this place.
Oh, jeez.
This is amazing. I feel like I
took his shirt off,
strapping lad, beating his meat furiously for the first time.
Goku, do you hear me?
Hey, King Kong.
Furiously.
My nipples are rigid right now.
That's... I noticed you're having a hard time down there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's pretty really strong.
Pretty
I'm
really.
Not sure what to do. But if I fail, Christmas is doomed.
But it's not. Diamond, yes. Goku, it's Christmas. And you're about to let Christmas die.
But he's so strong. I don't think I can...
Goku, you are the only one who can do this. You are the champion of Christmas.
Die! Son of a bitch, my wibbling ass!
I am champion Christmas!
Holy crap, where'd this come from? He's become superpower. Like some kind of super Saiyan man.
Sir, if I might interject, that sounds positively ridiculous.
Shut up, talking movie bubbles!
What the hell got into you?
I will stop right. you from destroying Christmas!
What are you talking about? It's July!
Don't you lie to me! It's snowing!
I froze your planet, you mook!
What?
Ah, crap.
Well, that's inconvenient.
It didn't last long.
I swear to God, in a trunk off a cliff!
Well, I still have to defeat you. And you can't win with a broken arm. No, you're supposed to leave it on. It gets better. Or, you know, throw it back. Wait a minute.
Oh,
that
geez.
Means your jaw is enormous.
Oh.
Hold on a minute. I know now. I know what he is. He's a...
Do not say Yoshi.
I'm still thinking.
Namekian Goku. Namekian. A super Namekian.
Namekian.
Here to rule over your planet. Apparently, he is the banished other half of a grand elder Namekian, who became too old and decrepit to fight. But now he has used the Dragon Balls to return himself to his prime.
Hold on a second. Now, I may not be the brightest light in the crayon box, but that sure sounds a lot like... Hey, you wouldn't be related to King Piccolo, would you? I hope that doesn't sound racist, but you gotta be careful about that. We're still in Iguana Street. Okay, do Namekians know about sensing energy? Seem to remember they don't. What can they do?
Hey.
Hi.
How's it going?
You know, kind of bummed it isn't actually Christmas.
Yeah, kind of sucks. Oh, there's no kill quite like overkill. Huh? How did I miss him? I shot him point blank!
I love you, Lucky Wristband.
Come here!
Running, 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 running!
Get over here!
Now I know what you're thinking. Should I crush him? And the answer may surprise you.
What the? This is amazing!
Why does everyone laugh when they do that? That's my ribs crushing my lungs!
Oh, God.
Hey, name's Piccolo. Nice to meet you. I've got your antennae. What you gonna do now?
I knew you'd do that! Now for part two of my master plan! What the hell is wrong with everyone on this planet? Gohan! I need you to do that thing that really annoys me!
You mean talk?
What? You know, that thing you were doing earlier today? It really got on my nerves!
I don't recall, Mr. Pickle.
What? He hasn't loosened his grip yet, so you're probably not doing it! Remember, back at the waterfall, you were doing it with your mouth! What?
Oh, whistle.
What the? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Oh my God. One drill in one ear and another drill in the other ear. And they're meeting in the middle. Gotta get closer to Goku. Give him my energy. Probably should have stretched my arms.
What happened?
What? That's it! Time for the universal mute button. Oh balls, that was my shit. Then why are you still alive?
Kyle can!
Kyle,
what?
Yeah, well, there we go.
Now I must go.
This is all new
my
to me.
My planet needs me. Sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun, kill my enemy.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm taking you with me.
See you in Heffle.
Bowser's still coming at him.
Why didn't I waste more immortality?
Exactly. I was like, what is going on? That takes care of that because the machine is destroyed now,
right?
Now
that I've defeated King Piccolo, I can wish back Chiaotzu, Master Roshi, and Krillin.
Did they die?
What?
Just off into the year 2000. What? It's time for another Nappa cover because this don't get old.
This was like completely new for me.
I've been waiting my whole life for just one.
I don't remember this either. Okay.
How can you say that I don't give a what? That was out of a fight coming back again.
What?
This may be in there, this may not be. We'll see.
Two for five.
As far as the audio.
I get two for five.
6 months previous.
Dear Slug, it is I, your other half, writing to you from our home planet. It has been many years since I banished you from it after we split from the same being. How are you doing?
Okay, so they were in the same person.
I'm doing great. I've got my own servant. Do you have a servant? Mine's name is Nail.
Okay, so this is before
he's
he was putting Piccolo
out. For my amusement. By the way, if you're looking for a good time, hit up Earth. I hear they've got Dragon Balls there. You could probably take them over, too. Their defenses probably suck. Well, time for my sponge bath. Keep in touch. Sincerely, your evil half. Nail, come and mail this for me.
Sir, we don't have a mail system.
Nail, gather the Dragon Balls.
That was all brand new for me. I don't remember any of that. none of it. I never watched that. Don't even remember that time period or the battle. None of that. Lord Slug, none of that. So this was all brand new for me. So this was great. Should I watch the original stuff, though, just to have a better grasp of what's going on? Or does this actually give me a good idea of what that was all about? I think I'm good here. the Abridged have been so great. So I wanted to watch this before I kept going, because I think we watched episode 26 most recently. And so I wanted to watch this to make sure that I didn't like miss out or not remember stuff as the episodes continue. Because I still got a ways to go. I think we're on episode 27 now. Let me just double check. Yeah, we're on episode 27 now. Next is what I'll be watching next. But I wanted to get this one in because I know there's movies in between that I kind of missed out on a few. Like the Christmas ones, I haven't done those, but I may do those during Christmas time now. I don't know. I'm still figuring all this out, but I just want to get through these as best I can and as consistently as possible. So thanks for watching. Appreciate you guys. Let me know your favorite part from this in the comments below. This is pretty hilarious. So look forward to what you guys have to say on this. But otherwise, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video.